Hi, I'm Anna Wender, and I'm interning at Shevahaya's Glass Gallery and Studio. I think the flame itself is around like 5,000 degrees Fahrenheit, and the glass starts to melt around 2,000 degrees Fahrenheit. And I'm able to have my hands this close to the flame because the glass actually doesn't conduct any heat. So right now I'm cooking in the round part at the end, just by heating it up and spinning it around, it will become a smooth.